There we go with another Riverside camper. This is a 2017 32 loft. The box of this camper is 32 feet long. It's 35 feet overall. It weighs 8,500 pounds. As you can see, it has the raised roof. It does have a super slide. Riverside Travel Trailers gives you a lot more for your money when you're buying one of these, and along with a couple floor plans that nobody else has, and this is one of them. One thing, I mean, their construction is excellent. If you walk up to the side of a another travel trailer priced in the same price range and bang on the sidewall, you'll never hear that thud. It'll sound a whole lot different. They build these campers with a lot more quality in mind, and they give you some excellent features. All standard features like cast aluminum wheels, 15,000 BTU air conditioner, 10 gallon gas and electric hot water heater, a porcelain commode, power awning, power tongue jack, stainless steel appliances, and stainless steel sink. These are all standard features on the Riverside that would cost you extra money with a different kind of camper. That's just part of what we really love about this selling this brand. But I'm gonna go ahead and take you on the inside of this 32-foot loft, because you have never seen a camper like this before, and I'd be willing to almost guarantee that. You do have some outside storage, and there's some outside storage on the super slide as well. We're gonna go ahead and go inside and let's get a good look around. As we go inside the 2017 Riverside loft, like I said, this is something that you've never seen before. The camper does weigh 8,540 pounds. And as we go inside, you'll see this is a front kitchen model. Very high ceilings with a nice ceiling fan. So you have a nice leather rocking chair right here. Super slide with a leather sofa bed. Big U-shaped dinette. Storage cabinets. This is very, very nice. Refrigerators right here. Again, this has the big air conditioner. There's your stainless steel stove, microwave, stove hood, good amount of counter space, stainless steel sink, nice bank of drawers here. As you can see, they do not skimp out on quality on these Riversides. It's really nice, nice pantry. Like I said, this is a camper that I don't think you've ever seen before. As you can see, it had to raise the roof, and we're going to go ahead and go up them steps, and you'll see what's going on there. There's your entertainment stand with the television already included. That's something else that we do standard here. If you buy a Riverside from us, you get a TV. That's something we add. So anyway, you got the beautiful linoleum floor. And as we go back here, you go up these steps and you have a nice queen bedroom. It's like a fifth wheel bedroom, actually. You have wardrobe cabinets on both sides, lots of space to get by the bed, sliding wooden door for privacy. Ceiling height up here is about 6 foot, and this cabinet is huge. I don't know if you can see how deep it goes, but it goes in there pretty deep. So this is this closet's a lot bigger than it appears. USB port next to the bed for charging your phone. So anyway, like I said, this is the queen bedroom in a 32 loft. And we're gonna go ahead and go back down the stairs. You see, here's your door. So that's a wooden door that slides over. Of course, this has ducted heat and air. Restroom. beautiful high ceilings, beautiful porcelain commode, along with a corner shower. I think Shaquille O'Neal could shower in here with no problem. Plenty of ceiling height. And like I said, this is a porcelain commode. So it's not like a little plastic toilet. And of course it has the max air fan right up there. Good amount of counter space here. And this is the restroom in the 32 loft. And we're going to go ahead and go down there. You go down a couple steps, and this is where it gets really interesting. I'm going to go ahead and shut this off so I can get myself down in there. I'm a little too big and old to be crawling around down here, so. Okay, I am down in the basement. That's right, this is a basement. So you have three bunk beds down here. Of course, these cushions just get out of the way, and then you got three twin beds. You can put a 40-inch television right there. It has more USB ports over there. There is heat and air conditioning down here. And I'm sitting up. I'm 6'3", and I am sitting straight up, and my head is not hitting the ceiling. So it takes a little practice getting down in here. Being as tall and as old as I am. But I found that it's easier to back down than to try and walk down. But this is the basement in the 32 loft. Kids would love it down here. They'd make a game room out of it for sure. Put a TV right there. You can see four or five kids down here are just having a blast. And I'm going to go ahead and show you what I mean. A little storage cabinet right here. Getting out of it is a lot easier than the first time you try and figure out how to get in there. One-handed, and I didn't injure myself. My name's George, and my phone number will be in the ad. If you would like to come take a look at this 32 loft, just give me a call. I'd be more than happy to show it to you. And like I said, this is probably the most unique travel trailer you will see this year. Thanks again for watching this video, and have yourselves a great day.